Psykov pistol is the latest and greatest addition to Warzone. Today we will check out how you can unlock this gun super quick. We will get around the unlock bug together, we will cover the stats and the absolute best Psykov loadout for Warzone. How to unlock the Psykov? All you have to do is get 4 kills using a pistol in 5 different matches. If you're a smart player, then you will do this in a Modern Warfare match, but it can also be done in Plunder if you don't own Modern Warfare. I'm sure you know by now that you don't have to stay in the game after you get your 4 pistol kills, so as soon as you get your 4 kills, check that your performance was correctly tracked on the locked Psykov pistol and then go ahead and leave the game. I chose the Rinetti Akimbo pistols to get my 4 kills faster, and of course, if you join a hardcore game mode, then you will get your kills even quicker than in any of the other game modes. Once that is done, you will still want to unlock the Akimbo perk, because this will pretty much cut your time to kill in half. Do not pay attention to the description, because it is wrong. Yes, you will still have to get 3 kills in 5 different matches with the Mo Money perk, but not with the Rinetti. Instead, use the Psykov itself. That is the only way to get the game to track your 3 kills. So, join the same hardcore game mode as before. Get your 3 kills with the Mo Money perk, which you will unlock at level 32, leave and rejoin another game, and soon you will unlock your very own Psykov Akimbo perk. It speaks for itself that using a weapon XP boost will get your gun to level 32 faster, so use them as you see fit. In total, I ended up using 2 30-minute weapon XP boosts, and that got me all the attachments that I needed to build the absolute best Psykov loadout. Which Psykov loadout is the absolute best loadout? It all starts with the Sorokin 140mm auto barrel. A durable stainless steel slide and modified trigger group allows the pistol to fire fully automatic. This is something that will give you a massive advantage, because your fire rate will not be limited to how fast you can press your trigger buttons. So you will now have the maximum fire rate at your disposal, but it comes at the cost of recoil control and hipfire accuracy. The 5mW laser, which we all know from many other guns like the MP5 and so on, will counter the hipfire penalty that we received from the barrel, and it will even improve your hipfire stats further. On top of that, we will get a boosted sprint to fire speed, which is pretty nice. Previous Akimbo setups required use of a special trigger, but that is not the case for the Psykov. For this pistol, the triggers will only have an effect when you only use one pistol, so it does not work when you use two when you have the Akimbo perk equipped. We do get access to an insane amount of bullets with the 80 round drums. Yes, you heard it right, 80 bullets per pistol. As you know, pistols use 9mm rounds, so you don't have to worry about running out of AR bullets, but you will have to be very careful not to run out of pistol bullets, because that will happen very quickly, because of the high rate of fire, but more on that later. The downsides of the 80 round drums are the penalty to the ADS time, but we can't ADS but we use Akimbo anyway, so it's relevant, and we do get a penalty on the movement speed and on the sprint to fire speed. When you're trying out this gun, you will notice the super large upward kick when you fire the Psykov in full auto. It's very difficult to control, so difficult that I definitely recommend doing something about this. Try it out on a private server or in Plunder and see for yourself. The VLK Elita will make your weapon more controllable. Not just once when you're standing still and shooting at the wall to try it out, but always, in every single fight. It makes a very big difference, and I noticed this in a Plunder game when I was trying out multiple setups. I even went on a 20 kill killstreak, winning us the game almost single-handedly. Yes, you can use other attachments to remain silent or to improve the sprint to fire time a little bit, but it all does not matter if you cannot control your weapon. Let me know in the comments what you think about the Psykov with the VLK Elita, and if you're not convinced, let me know what you're using instead. And last but not least, the Akimbo perk. I'm sure you know what this thing does, so let's go over to the next question. How good is the Psykov? In order to answer that question, we will have to check out the stats. Thanks to the Akimbo perk and the fully automatic firing capabilities, we are looking at a time to kill for chest shots of 270 milliseconds. Yes, you heard it right, 270 milliseconds. In order to make sense of this number, the FFAR needs 467 milliseconds, the MP5 needs 526 milliseconds, and the MAC-10 needs 538 milliseconds to kill. So, you're looking at almost half the time to kill of the best short-range weapons in Warzone. The damage output for head and chest shots is identical, with 35 damage per bullet. The stomach and limb damage output is also identical, with 27 damage per bullet. On top of these great numbers, the Psykov has a rate of fire of 880 rounds per minute, and of course, the double 80 round drums allow you to kill a lot of people without having to reload. So yeah, this gun is insanely good, and almost everybody is going to call it overpowered. Having said that, it's pretty fun to use, to be honest. If you want to play with it as well, then follow the easy steps which I showed you earlier. Use the loadout I recommended, or post a slightly different loadout if you think that you found something better, and have fun while it lasts. Soon you will find a lot of players running around with the Psykov, so better to unlock it before them so you can have a bigger advantage. This video is definitely not over yet. What you're about to see is the recommended loadout, which gave me a 21 kill killstreak, ultimately winning us the game. It's the best thing that I can show you to display how good the Psykov really is. And by the way guys, the YouTube likes and comments are always very helpful to me. If you think that this video is worthy, would you mind taking a moment to like and post a comment on this video? If you haven't done so already, then make sure to subscribe. This was Fog of Gaming, enjoy the killstreak, and I will see you in Warzone.
Watch the skies!
On that one.